2012 Jeep Grand Cherokee. Won't come out of park. I have electrical issues. My whole electrical system shut down. So to release it manually, you're going to lift your center console, pull this loose, and when you pull that loose, you'll see that pink handle inside. You're going to push down on that pink handle, and when you push down on that, you can then shift it into neutral.